Welcome to Target Professional Consults. Target drops question day 8th October 2020. Kindly subscribe to the page if you have not done that, and can also share the link to your friends as well. Now let's go straight to the requirements. This is a very lengthy question, so let's start. Required, the requirements start from here. Which of the processes, if any, is the bottleneck activity? In B, on Wednesday, the mixing process identified as a bottleneck process. On this day, only 120 minutes in the mixing process are available. Assuming that hot oven want to maximize profit, what is the optimal production plan for Wednesday? Hot oven has done a detailed review of its products, costs, and processes. Calculate the throughput accounting ratio and state two ways of improving the throughput accounting ratio. Great. On Friday, due to the local food festival at the weekend, Hot Oven is considering increasing its production of cupcakes. These cupcakes can be sold at the festival at the existing selling price. The company has unlimited capacity for weighing and mixing on Friday, but its existing three ovens are already fully utilized. Therefore, in order to supply cupcakes, to the festival, Hot Oven will need to hire another identical oven at a cost of 45 for the day. How much will the profit increase by if the company hires the new oven and produces as many cupcakes as possible? Let's continue the game. In the previous week, the weighing process was the bottleneck, and the resulting throughput accounting ratio or throughput ratio for the bakery was 1.45. State the cost of the changes in the throughput accounting ratio for the previous week. Great. Kindly subscribe if you have not done that. Share the link to your friends to also access it. Now let's go to the entire question. This is a fully loaded throughput accounting question. Kindly take your time and go through them. Now let's take the whole section. Great. Hot oven makes three types of cakes: brownies, muffins, and cupcakes. The costs, revenues, and demand for each of the three cakes are as follows. So all of them are there. Brownies, muffins, cupcakes. So batch size, so that's unit, 40, 30, 20, no cakes. Some of them, I think the one with the smaller size being baked in what budget. So each batch contain a unit of what, 40, great. Selling price per unit, you know, it will tell you more. Material cost per unit of the material, labor cost per unit, overhead cost per unit, I like that. Minimum daily demand, maximum daily demand, so between 30 and 120 for that of brownies, 20 and 110, and 10 and 120 for the rest too. The minimum daily demand is required for a long-term contract. Long-term contracts, rates, Great. So the minimum daily demand is required for a long-term contract with a local cafe and then must be met. The cakes are made in batches using three sequential processes: weighing, mixing, and baking, like that. The product must be produced in the batch size, but are sold as individual units. Yeah, produce them large quantities, but sell them individually. Each batch of cakes require the following amount of time for each process. So brownies takes 15 minutes to be weighed, or the weighing time 15 minutes, 15, 20, all of them are there, mixing, baking in minutes. Now the baking stage of the process is done in three ovens, which can each be used for 8 hours a day. Ovens have capacity of one batch per bake, regardless of the product type. Hot oven uses throughput accounting and considers all costs other than material to be factory cost or fixed cost or operating cost grade, which do not vary with production. On Monday, in addition to the baking ovens, hot oven has the following processes, process resources available. Great. So, process, weighing, mixing, minutes available, 240, 180. We are done. So let's go to the requirement again. Which of the three processes, if any, is the bottleneck resource? What are the processes? There are three. We have what? The baking. We have the weighing, mixing. So you weigh, you mix, and you bake. That's the process. So which of these is the bottleneck resource? Then B, on Wednesday. So don't forget that we are on Monday. Yes, we started the question on Monday. So we are on Monday. So Monday, what is the bottleneck resource? Good. So on Wednesday, the mixing process is identified as the bottleneck process. So each day and each limiting factor. I like that. So on Monday, you are telling us the bottleneck resource. So on Wednesday, the mixing process is identified as the bottleneck resource. Process. On this day, only 120 minutes in the mixing process are available. Assume that hot oven want to maximize profit, what is the optimum production plan for Wednesday? See, hot oven has done a detailed review of its products, costs, and processes. Calculate the throughput accounting ratio and state two ways of improving the throughput accounting ratio. Then D, on Friday, now you're on Friday, right? On Friday, due to local food festival at the weekend, hot oven is considering increasing its production of cupcakes. These cupcakes can be sold at the festival at the existing selling price. The company has unlimited capacity for weighing and mixing on Friday. Then definitely it means that baking will be what? A limiting factor. But its existing three ovens are already fully utilized. Therefore, in order to supply the cupcakes to the festival, hot oven will need to hire another identical oven at a cost of 45 Ghana cedis for the day. How much will profit increase? How much will profit increase by if the company hires the new oven and produced as many cupcakes as possible? Let's go to the last requirements. In the previous week, the weighing process was the bottleneck and resulting throughput ratio for the bakery was 1.45. State the cost of the changes in the throughput accounting ratio for the previous week. Start work. Don't forget to subscribe and follow all the drops to the end of November. Great.